Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace or install M2 SSD in laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5 screwdriver, plastic tool and tweezers. Also, I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description, I'll add link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case on laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. You can find the replacement battery for this laptop using this part number. In any case, in the description under the video, I'll add link where to buy new battery for this laptop. Well, that's all. You were on How-FixIT, and see you guys next time.